Our best guess at safe, anyway.
The elite of the Templars are ready, Herald. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know how you will be affected.
Focus past the Herald. Let his will draw from you.
Did it. Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
What the? We must get to the gates!
I knew it was too easy.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
someone could open this, I'd appreciate it.
I'm here to warn you. Fashionably late, I'm afraid. Might exhausted. Don't mind me. My name is Dorian Parvus, and I bring grave news from Redcliffe. An army of rebel mages right behind me. They are under the command of the Venatori, in service to something called the Elder One. The woman is Calpurnia. She commands the Venatori. That, the Elder One. Already marching on Haven. I risked my life to get here first.
Cullen, give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can.
Soldiers, gather the villagers. Fortify and watch for advanced forces. Inquisition, with the Herald. For your life, for all of us.